Hi YouTubers, hi Targeted Survivors. This is my second video to the one I posted a few weeks ago called Say Goodbye to Electronic Harassment. I'm going to be talking about the theory behind the method and give you a full compound breakdown and explanation. In the previous video, I suggested baths with Epsom salts, Dead Sea salts, Himalayan pink salt, borax and bentonite clay, as well as taking them, and also to take supplements potassium, magnesium aspartate, citrate, iodide and activated charcoal. But why? I shall explain. Borax is sodium tetraborate. It's a naturally occurring and vital trace mineral that can be found in dried riverbeds and lakes, mostly in Turkey and California. It improves the natural ability of the human body to absorb calcium and magnesium. Calcium is needed by our heart, nerves, and muscles to function normally. It helps your body build and maintain strong bones and is believed to help protect you against cancer, diabetes, and high blood pressure. It's been used in Chinese medicine for hundreds of years. Its Chinese name is Peng Sha, and they use it for removing toxins, pain relief, reducing the swelling of the throat, open sores in the mouth, dissolving phlegm in your chest and throat, removing kidney stones, removing water infections, curing athlete's foot, and has even been used to treat cancerous tumours. However, in the Western world, it's been banned by the FDA as a food additive, and the European Chemicals Agency added it to their list of substances of very high concern a few years ago. It helps prevent arthritis and at the very least lessens the severity of the symptoms. It prevents blood clots, heart attacks and strokes, boosts your bone health, improves your estrogen production, enhances cognition, inhibits harmful enzymes, reduces fungal infections, prevents heart failure, lowers the plasma lipid levels and ensures proper cell membrane function. Borax is present in many of our cosmetic products due to its natural antiseptic properties and is known to be excellent for keeping skin clean and healthy. Bentonite clay was formed when volcanic ash spewed out of erupting volcanoes and was thrown into ancient seas and lakes. As it filtered through the waters, it collected pure minerals in the process and formed layers of highly energized and mineralized clay as it settled on ancient seabeds. Today, the waters have mainly dried up and you can see the layers of clay between the other soils. It has special absorption and adsorption powers, so it's called a living clay. It has high detoxifying abilities as it's able to collect and absorb the toxins in our bodies using its microscopic layers. It also contains lots of silica, which is extremely beneficial for our bodies, as well as other vital elements such as calcium, magnesium, potassium, iron, sodium, sulfur and carbon. And depending on your batch, it can hold up to 71 more trace elements, although most contain around 50. Though they have been largely forgotten in recent times, bentonite clay and other healing clays have been used by cultures throughout history for their nutrients and to help rid the body of toxins. Animals instinctively turn to eating dirt and clay to help remove poisons from their systems or during times of illness or distress. Bentonite clay contains lead. However, because the lead atoms are so tightly bound in a matrix with other atoms, they cannot break away. As the clay travels through your body or interacts with your skin, it's actually helping to detoxify, as these clay molecules have an unusually large surface area with a strong negative charge. They act like a strong magnet to draw the positively charged lead and all other heavy metals out of your body. And this makes it unique due to its ability to produce an electrical charge when hydrated, because upon contact with fluid, its electrical components change, giving it the ability to absorb toxins. And by absorbing toxins before they enter the bloodstream, clay reduces the overload of toxins that the liver and the kidneys normally have to filter out. By eliminating the buildup of waste lodged in the lower colon, clay allows the body to absorb more nutrients, vitamins and minerals. Potassium is an essential micronutrient, a mineral. Even though its symbol is K, it's not to be confused with vitamin K, and is one of the few alkali metals on the periodic table. It's a mineral that, amongst other things, helps muscles contract and it helps regulate fluids and mineral balance in and out of body cells, and helps maintain normal blood pressure by blunting the effect of sodium. It occurs in every single cell in our body. Amongst other things, it's an electrolyte and helps to maintain a healthy balance of fluids in the body. It also helps transmit electrical pulses to allow correct nerve and muscle function. Bone health is maintained with calcium and phosphorus, and potassium regulates the levels of these two minerals, meaning it's essential for strong and healthy bones. Potassium deficiency is not uncommon, but it often eludes diagnosis. It can have few symptoms to begin with, though mild symptoms of muscle weakness, fatigue, constipation, and faintness. It is most common amongst the elderly, whose kidneys struggle to regulate potassium levels, and targeted individuals due to constant exposure to dangerous levels of radiation and sleep deprivation. Potassium magnesium aspartate. Aspartates are used to increase absorption of the minerals they are combined with and enhances their performance. The health benefits are countless, but also include angina, osteoporosis, hyperactivity, fatigue, anxiety, depression, allergies, alcoholism, diabetes, mood changes, brain damage, asthma, muscular cramps, prevention of kidney stones, PMS, insomnia, to name but a few. Potassium citrate is of great importance in preventing the occurrence of stroke in the human brain. Acting as a vasodilator, the blood vessels relax through the body when a proper amount of this mineral is consumed. This means that the blood flows more freely and is less likely to clot and break off to cause strokes. It also stabilizes blood sugar, reduces muscle disorders, prevents cramps, enhances bone health, regulates neural function, stabilizes blood pressure, strengthens muscles, and boosts your metabolism. Potassium iodide. Potassium iodide can be used as an expectorant syrup in cases of infectious diseases of the respiratory tract or in cases of pulmonary diseases. It's also been used to block the absorption of radioactive iodine by the thyroid gland through saturation of receptors in case of nuclear accidents. It reduces the risk of thyroid cancer and hypothyroidism induced by radioactive iodine. Iodine is essential for the metabolism of the thyroid gland in order for it to maintain homeostasis, resulting from the action of hormones. In cases of deficiencies that cause hypothyroidism and goiter, iodine, its supplementation is really important. Sorry, put my teeth back in. Topical iodine has bacterial, antiseptic and disinfectant effects. In the past, it was used to treat syphilis and currently is used to treat some diseases of infectious etiology. Magnesium is an essential mineral required by our body for maintaining the overall health. It is one of those essential minerals that help in calcium absorption by the human body and plays an important role in the formation and strengthening of teeth and bones. It is fourth most prevalent mineral in our body and is partially responsible for countless aspects. Roughly 50% of our body's total magnesium is stored in our bones, while the remaining part is predominantly found in the cells of body tissues and organs. Deficiency symptoms of magnesium include neck and back pain, anxiety, fatigue, migraine attacks, muscle weakness and spasms, loss of appetite, vomiting, nausea, insomnia, abnormal heart rhythms, diarrhea, muscle twitching and spastic vessels. When you are under stress, your body tends to quickly deplete its stores of magnesium. And one very common symptom is chocolate cravings, as it's rich in magnesium. There you go, ladies, if you ever needed an excuse to eat chocolate. Magnesium is needed to keep muscle and nerve functions normal and the heart beating rhythmically. It also helps to support a healthy immune system and keeps bones strong. It's important in terms of regulating blood sugar levels, thereby promoting normal blood pressure, and also supports energy metabolism, protein synthesis, and treats cardiovascular disease, hypertension, and diabetes. Magnesium is known to cure panic attacks, stress, anxiety, and agitation. It relaxes bronchial muscles and regulates breathing, so helps with asthma, wheezing, and breathlessness, which can be relieved just by taking this supplement alone. It helps to boost energy production in the body and protects the heart from irregular heartbeats and tenderly shields it from damage, particularly from muscle stress, and also calms the nerves, mediates digestive processes, and prevents problems like vomiting, cramps, indigestion, abdominal pain, flatulence, constipation, all of which can put undue stress on your cardiovascular system. It's also important for producing proteins that are slowly transformed into collagen. And collagen is a naturally occurring protein found in fibrous tissues like tendons, ligaments, and the skin. It's also present in the cornea, bones, gut, cartilage, and blood vessels. Basically, the more collagen you have in your system, the stronger those areas of the body will become. It also helps to absorb vital vitamins and minerals like sodium, calcium, potassium, and phosphorus. Mineral absorption usually occurs within the small intestine, which ensures the detoxification of many harmful toxins in our body. Many people who face bladder problems and suffer from the frequent urge to urinate may find relief by taking magnesium supplements. Epsom salts have been used to treat a variety of health ailments by numerous cultures for centuries. Epsom salts have an astounding list of health benefits and are an excellent way to de-stress and detoxify the whole body. They are also useful as household cleaners and can even nourish the garden. Unlike other naturally occurring salts, Epsom salts are formed from a pure mineral compound containing magnesium and sulfate, and both magnesium and sulfate stimulate detoxification pathways in the body. It eases stress and relaxes the body, and which helps in distressing the body and boosting levels of adrenaline. Epsom salts are absorbed in the skin when dissolved in warm water, and the magnesium in the salt helps release serotonin, which is a mood-boosting chemical in the brain that gives a calm and relaxing feel. Sulfates are essential for the optimal health of joints, skin, and nervous tissue. When absorbed through the skin, sulfates can promote the health of these tissues, and sulfates also bind toxic impurities in the liver to render them less hazardous, and the liver then gets rid of them. Magnesium and sulfate are both fine consistency minerals that can be absorbed through our skin and taken up into the bloodstream. Just as your skin perspires to remove toxins through your pores, these same pores can also allow minerals in. They're so beneficial to our health that it's often recommended to cancer patients. And taking Epsom salt baths daily can help relieve symptoms of depression and also reduce anxiety, irritability, and improve sleep patterns. As well as individuals struggling with a chronic illness can find pain relief from Epsom salt baths. This is due to the natural ability of the salts to pull out harmful toxins and improving mineral and sulfur balance in the body. And also, when you take these baths daily, they treat gout, athlete's foot, toenail fungus, bruises, sprains, and relax sore muscles. Basically, anything associated with inflammation. About 200 million years ago, the Earth held many crystallized sea salt beds covered with lava. And because this salt was subsequently enveloped in snow and ice for a millennia, it was protected from modern-day pollution and preserved in an untouched, pristine environment. The Himalayan mountain range goes across Asia and passes through China, Nepal, Myanmar, Pakistan, Bhutan, Afghanistan, and India. Many people believe that this pink salt is the purest salt that can be found on the planet. Himalayan salt contains the same 84 trace minerals and elements that are found in our bodies, a few of which include sodium chloride, sulfate, calcium, potassium, and magnesium. Because of its unique cellular structure, it stores vibrational energy. And the minerals in this salt exist in colloidal form, which means they are small enough for our cells to absorb easily. Dead Sea Mineral Salts is more effective in cleaning and exfoliating the skin as compared to most soap products. It rids us of toxins from the skin and helps in good blood circulation. It gets rid of dead skin cells, cleans skin pores and helps in skin regeneration, helps firm up skin tissues and strengthens these against infections, eliminates aches and body pains, making the body more relaxed, treats skin ailments such as eczema, psoriasis and lessens inflammation of dry skin. It also relieves muscle tension, lessens stress and anxiety, and overall the good benefits of using dead sea salts lead to a more rejuvenated and healthy looking skin. Activated charcoal is produced from carbon-dense materials such as coconut husks, wood, coal, nutshells and peat. They are activated using argon or nitrogen gas and then exposed to high temperatures. The result is carbon in the form of a tasteless, odourless black powder that has an expanded surface area, a characteristic that makes it especially effective for various health purposes. It's used to treat acute poisoning or overdoses. In some cases, when used along other treatments, activated charcoal can become an effective way to rid the body of certain chemicals and toxins. It also treats insect, snake and spider bites, as well as poison ivy rashes and acne. It can help support a healthy digestive tract because it can remove environmental toxins that cause allergic reactions and have an adverse impact on our immune system functions. It also reduces high cholesterol, whitens your teeth and purifies water. Many targeted individuals suffer from electronic harassment, microwave weapon abuse, and record high levels of harmful radiation. Microwaves are a form of electromagnetic radiation. They are waves of electrical and magnetic energy moving together through the air. Electromagnetic radiation spans a broad spectrum from a very long radio waves to very short gamma rays. The human eye can only detect a small portion of this spectrum, which we call visible light. A radio detects a different portion of the spectrum, an X-ray machine uses yet another portion. The damaging effects of microwave radiation on the brain include brain dysfunction and brain structural damage. An epidemiological survey found that microwave radiation caused human fatigue, headaches, excitement, dreams, memory loss, and other symptoms of neurasthenia, impaired learning and memory abilities. Exposure may lead to neuronal shrinkage, nuclear condensation, mitochondrial swelling and expanded endoplasmic reticulum, alterations to the syntactic gaps and widened vascular endothelial connections where mitochondrial injury occurred earlier and more severely. Put my teeth back in. So radio frequencies, electromagnetic fields, microwaves, extremely low frequencies cause all of these bad things. Borax, bentonite clay, Epsom Dead Sea and pink Himalayan salts, magnesium, potassium and activated charcoal do all of these things. Therefore, we are fighting fire with fire. Each negative effect that directed energy weapons and radiation has on your body, by following this method, you are cancelling out each effect by taking, for want of a better word, an antidote. The result of this means no more suffering. It's been over 2 months now for me, and I haven't felt any effects from directional energy weapons since I posted my video and told you all about, you know, how I was doing then. It doesn't stop gang stalking, and it doesn't stop the directed energy weapon attacks. I'm still recording high radiation in my house, in my car. You know, I'm still aware of different things going on, but I am not physically feeling any of the symptoms anymore and haven't done for over 2 months. Therefore, it does stop it affecting your health and affecting your life. Please do keep me updated on your progress if you decide to follow this method. I really would love to hear that it's helped someone else. And obviously, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for listening, guys. Take care.